Hi, I'm Leslie Howe. I teach computer science at Farragut High School, and I get up at 7 o'clock in the morning to teach these 19 children computer programming, because I sort of believe that computer programming is here to stay, and that those who understand how computer programming works, whether they become programmers themselves or not, are not going to be able to be taken advantage of by those who do program. So it is a general skill that the public needs. And that's why I get up at 5 o'clock every morning to teach it.